From Rutshinga District, female police officers today received an assortment of items from the United Nations Women, an international NGO advocating for women's human rights. Our reporter was there in full attendance and now reports.
Among the items received are 20 motorcycles, and these will enable them handle cases of domestic and gender-based violence, especially in rural areas. The head of the UN Women in Uganda handed over the items to police women headed by AIGP Grace Akulo.
We'll facilitate the deployment of the police forces.
These were later engaged in a meeting to brainstorm on how best they can improve the livelihood of female police officers, as well as putting an end to domestic violence.
So we have decided to support the police with motorcycles to help the police with transport facilities, where they will be able to immediately deploy on the ground and try to prevent violence against women issues.
Mm-hmm. Districts that will receive these motorcycles include Amudat, Amuria, Kasese, Chegegwa, Kabong, and others. AIGP Akulo emphasized the need for police to fight domestic and gender-based violence.
In the rural districts, for example, you find that most times where we even have a number of complaints, because of lack of facilitation in terms of transport, people normally fear to report just because they have to fund investigation of cases because of lack of resources to the Uganda police force.
She also handed over a report showing how far the police force has performed in fighting domestic and gender-based violence.